So what are you doing for us today? Okay, cut.